twice a week, George Chaplakos blows the leaves from his lawn. Three times a day, Sophia puts on a load of laundry. Then there's the dishes. And year after year, as his family has grown, George has noticed his PG&E bill grow right along with them.
Before, the bill was $40 a month. Then you get married, it jumped up to $60 a month. Then you have kids, it jumps up to $90, $100 a month. And then during the winter, it'll go up even more. It'll go up to $150.
Like many people, the Chaplakoses notice a dramatic increase in their bill as winter approaches. But there are a few simple things that you can do to cut your gas and electric bill by 50%. All right, Paul Morano with PG&E.
Adjusting your thermostat, each degree you go lower will save you 5% on your gas bills. If you lower it as much as 70 to 60 degrees, that can save you half on your gas bill. And also, make sure that if you can get a programmable thermostat, that can save you energy by only being on when you need the energy. If you feel any cold air coming in, you can use weather stripping or caulking to seal off that cold air. This is a very good example. We're in an older home, but these are modern double pane windows. They're very energy efficient. During the daytime, you can allow the sun to come through by keeping the shades open on the sunny side of the house, but at night, draw the shade down. That'll help keep the warm air in. This will save you as much as 15 or 20% on your energy bills. Changing your light bulbs to compact fluorescent bulbs are going to save you about 75% on the energy use for light bulbs. Having a water heater with an insulated blanket will help keep your energy bills lower. That'll save as much as 5, maybe even 10% on your energy cost.
The Chaplakoses will be making a few changes and putting the money saved to good use.
We would buy a new thermostat. That would probably be the first thing on our list.
Jeanette Pavini, CBS 5, Consumer Watch.